action scenarios. Star set, you would have just seen it on the thumbnail. So, yeah. Okay, let's get it open. So, what have we got here? We've got this move back. So we've got a Primos Incineroar and a coin here. So, we'll just go out the coin and show it to you. Whoa, I think I should just do it properly. Oh, so that's the coin. It's got Rowlet, Popplio, and Litten, and it's red because it's fired up. Okay, now I've got to try and get this out. I'm really bad at this. Okay, wow, that came out fine. I was expecting it to be terrible, like the English ones. Okay, so here's the Incineroar GX with Burning Slam GX. Does 200 damage, plus the opposing the defending Pokemon is now burned. Let's just sleep this guy up. Beautiful. Okay. So it seems we've got two packets here. Just check those out in a minute. Let's open this first. Okay, so we got some cardboard damage counters, poison and burn, Japanese ones. It's in color on this side. That's a bit weird. Don't know what this is or says, just some sort of leaflet thing. And over here we've got a play mat. If I just can open this up. Okay, so wait, I'm just gonna open it up and then. Okay. So it seems I just have the basic sort of instructions on the back, and on the front it has got, wow, okay, it's quite big. It's got Incineroar, Primarina, and Decidueye. Let's just get that out of the way. Okay, now onto the cards, the good stuff. Okay, oh yeah, I forgot to talk about this. GX counter, pretty nice. It's not exactly terrible cardboard, but it's not Elite Trainer Book standard. But it actually looks nicer. Oh, sorry, this guy's just over here. Don't know what this is. Like, this is sort of like a small deck thing. Might be part of the deck, might not be. We'll see. Okay, let's see what we get here. Makuhita, Hariyama, Sandygast, Fighting Energy, Alolan Meowth, Sandar. Krookodile, actually maybe that's the final evolution, just a load of dark energies, just get those out of the way. Energy retrieval and XP share. I don't know what this is, like a side deck? I mean, it's what most people seem to be saying. I really don't know what it is. Just gonna put it to the side. Okay, now we've got the actual deck here. I'm just gonna open it up. No, no fun. Ah, yes. Okay, another Incineroar GX, let's leave that up. A Growlithe, Torkoal, Litten, Torracat, Cosmog, Kangaskhan, Timeball, Nestball, another Nestball, Ultra Ball, another Ultra Ball, Rare Candy, Switch, Inema, Professor Kukui, How, Lily, DCE, Fire Energy, just three more Fire Energies, basically. Okay, so, to wrap it up, these are the two good cards we pulled. Well, not pulled, but whatever. Two Japanese and several GXs.